in an AP, if a pth term is 1 upon q, qth term is 1 upon p, then prove that sum of the first pq terms is 1 upon 2 into pq plus 1, here p is not equal to q here. So pth term is 1 by q here. Pq is a solution. So pth term means tp is equal to 1 upon q here. And qth term tq is 1 upon p here. 1 divided by p. You know this formula tn. Tn is a plus n minus 1 into tn. Yes, tp can be written as a plus p minus 1 into d is equal to 1 divided by q. Take equation number 1 here. Okay. Next here tq again is the same formula. Tq is a plus q minus 1 into d is equal to 1 upon p here. Take equation number 2 here. Then subtracting here, equation 1 minus equation 2 gives here. So subtract is here. Therefore, a plus p minus 1 into d minus half a plus q minus 1 into d is equal to 1 upon q minus of 1 divided by p here. Subtracting each other. Equation 1 minus equation 2 here. Take this minus inside the bracket here. Hence a plus p minus 1 into d here. Then minus of a minus of q minus 1 into d here. Take minus inside here. And in RHS, P into Q is the LCM here. P into Q LCM. Multiply P here and Q here. P into 1 becomes P. And 1 into Q becomes Q here. P minus Q. Then this A and this A cancels here. Plus A minus A cancels. Then here D is the common factor here. So P minus 1 here. Minus of Q minus 1. Brackets are very important here. Into D is equal to P minus Q divided by P into Q. Okay, here D common factor. D keep outside here. P minus 1 minus Q minus 1 here. Take minus inside here. So P minus 1 minus of Q plus 1 here. Into D is equal to P minus Q divided by P into Q here. Then minus 1 and plus 1 cancels here. Minus 1 plus 1 cancels. Remaining is P minus Q. Hence P minus Q into D is equal to P minus Q upon P here. So P minus Q divided by P into Q here. Then left side P minus Q, right hand side P minus Q get cancels here. Yes, a common difference D is equal to. D is equal to 1 divided by P into Q. D is equal to 1 upon PQ. Okay, this is a common difference here. Use D is equal to 1 upon PQ in the equation 1 here. Use here. Okay, so therefore from 1 here. From result 1 a plus so write here a plus p minus 1 here into d. D is what here 1 upon pq. So 1 upon pq is equal to 1 by q here. Is equal to 1 upon q. Just replace this d by 1 upon pq here. Now take 1 by pq inside this bracket here. Yes, a plus पी अपॉन दिस ईयर पी डिवाइडेड बाय पी इंटू क्यू माइनस वन इंटू वन अपॉन पी क्यू वन अपॉन पी इंटू क्यू इज इक्वल टू वन बाय क्यू. ओके सो पी इंटू दिस क्यू दिस ईयर माइनस वन इंटू दिस इज दिस इज इक्वल टू वन बाय क्यू. यार पी एंड पी कैंसल पी दिस पी कैंसल ईयर कैन सी ए प्लस वन बाय क्यू माइनस ऑफ वन अपॉन पी क्यू इज इक्वल टू वन बाय क्यू. दिस वन अपॉन क्यू एंड दिस वन अपॉन क्यू कैंसल ईयर टेक वन अपॉन पी क्यू राइट हैंड साइड ईयर सो ए इज इक्वल टू वॉट ईयर वन अपॉन पी इंटू क्यू. देखो फर्स्ट टर्म इज ऑल्सो वन अपॉन पी क्यू कॉमन डिफरेंस इज वन बाय पी क्यू फर्स्ट टर्म इज ऑल्सो वन अपॉन पी क्यू. Now we have to prove so sum of first PQ term is 1 by 2 into PQ plus 1 here. Here find the sum of PQ terms here. Okay. Therefore, just observe here. So, use this formula. Okay. So, SN. Therefore, SN is equal to N divided by 2 into bracket 2A plus N minus 1 into DN. This is the formula. So, therefore, S of PQ, we find here sum of first PQ term. So, replace N by PQ. Then, this is equal to P into Q divided by 2 into then 2 into A, A value is this here. Okay, 2 into 1 upon PQ. Then plus, again N is a PQ here. P into Q minus of 1 into D is a, this 1 upon PQ here. So 1 divided by PQ. Bracket completely. Here 1 upon PQ, even here also 1 upon PQ. Take a common factor here. So therefore this equal to P into Q divided by 2 into 1 upon PQ is the common factor here. In bracket, write here 2 plus PQ minus 1 here. So PQ minus of 1. 1 upon PQ take outside here. Then this PQ and this PQ cancels here. So 1 upon 2 into bracket, write this PQ. 2 minus 1 becomes plus 1 here. So look here, 1 by 2 into PQ plus 1. This is a sum of first PQ term here. S PQ is equal to 1 by 2 into PQ plus 1. This is the answer. How many terms of AP minus 6 of minus 11 upon 2 minus 5 dash are needed to give the sum of minus 25? How many terms? ಎನ್ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 25 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂದಾಗ ಎನ್ ನೀವು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 11 ಅಪಾನ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 6 ಎ second term minus the first term here. Therefore, this is equal to here 2 LCM here. 2 is the LCM. Minus 11 keep as it is here. Minus into minus becomes a plus here. So, plus 2 6s are told here. 2 6s are told. Okay. 2 LCM here. So, right here minus 11 minus into minus become plus 6 2s are told here. Then 12 minus 11 gives 1 here. So 1 upon 2. Hence a common difference is a 1 upon 2 here. And SN is a minus 25 they already given here. SN is equal to minus of 25. Therefore N is equal to what here? Okay, find the N value. So we know that. Use the formula. We know that SN is equal to N upon 2 into a keta 2A plus एल माइनस वन इंटू डी एन, एस एन इज माइनस ऑफ 25 इज इक्वल टू एन अपॉन टू एन डिवाइडेड बाय टू इंटू देन टू इंटू माइनस ऑफ 6 एन देन प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटू डी वैन इज वन अपॉन टू एन टी इज वन डिवाइडेड बाय टू. ओके देन टेक दिस टू दिस साइड हियर 25 टू जा 50 माइनस ऑफ 50 एन इज इक्वल टू एन इंटू रैकेट टू सिक्स जा 12 एन माइनस 12 देन प्लस एन माइनस वन डिवाइडेड बाय टू एन. ओके सो टू सिक्स जा 12 एन माइनस 12 एन माइनस वन डिवाइडेड बाय टू देन माइनस ऑफ 50 is equal to n here 2 LCM here in this bracket 2 LCM write 2 in the denominator 2 12 is 24 minus of 24 plus n minus 1 here so write here n minus 1 2 is the LCM here 12 2 is 24 minus 24 plus n minus 1 here then cross multiply take 2 this area 50 2 is 100 so minus of 100 is equal to n into so write this n here minus 24 minus 1 is minus of 25 minus 25. Okay take to this side here 52 is 100 and n into write this n minus minus 24 minus 1 is minus 25 then take 100 this side here yes 0 is equal to n into n becomes n square n into minus 25 minus 25 n here 800 of this side here plus 100 here therefore n square minus 25 n plus 100 is equal to 0 here. It is a quadratic equation here work samikaran idu hoda ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ವರ್ಗ ಸಮೀಕರಣ ಹೀಗೆ ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ದಿಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರಾಟಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 100 ಹಿಯರ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 25 ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ 20 ಇಂಟು 5 ಇಸ್ ಅ 100 ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 25 ಅಂತ so minus 20 minus 5 gives minus 25 yes sir even here also you take here minus of 20 minus 20 into minus of 5 minus into minus become plus 25 is 100 minus 20 minus 5 becomes minus 25 therefore n square write as it is here minus 25 n can be written as a minus 20 n minus of 5 n plus 100 that is equal to 0 is equal to 0 then from these two terms here n is the common factor here so write here n minus 20 then the minus of 5 into bracket from these two term minus 5 common here my n minus of 20 that is equal to 0 okay minus 5 there na minus 5 n minus into minus plus 5 into 20 becomes 100 here n minus 20 here also n minus 20 n minus 20 common factor n minus 20 common into n minus 5 into n minus 5 that is equal to 0 hence n minus 20 is equal to 0 or n minus 5 is equal to 0 yes n is equal to 20 or n is equal to 5 okay therefore sum of 20 term gives a minus 25 or sum of 5 term also minus 25 hence required value of n is 20 or 5 if the sum of a certain number of terms of an ap 25, 22, 19, dash 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 is 116. Then find the last term here. Okay. In this case, first term A is equal to 25. First term 25. And the common difference here, 22 minus 25 is a minus of 3. And they given a sum of a certain number is 116 here. Then the last term, L is equal to what here? Find the last term here. Okay. Therefore, here SN is equal to N upon 2 into bracket of 2A plus N minus 1 into D is the formula. Okay. So they already given here SN is 116 here. 116 is equal to N upon 2 here, because we don't know N here, but you have to find N. Then 2 into 25 plus N minus 1 and D is minus 3. Okay. Then take 2 this side here, cross multiply. 116 into 2 here, 6 2 is 12. 2 1s are 2 plus 1 becomes 3, and 2 1s are 2 here, 232 here. Okay, that is equal to N into 25 to the 50 here, it is a 50. N into minus 3 gives a minus 3 N, minus 1 into minus 3 becomes a plus 3. Okay, 2 into 116, cross multiply, 6 2 is 12, 2 1s are 2 plus 1 becomes 3, and 2 1s are 12, is equal to N, 25 2 is 50, N into minus 3 is minus 3, and minus into minus plus 3. So therefore 232 is equal to N into 50 plus 3 becomes 53 N, minus of 3 N here, minus 3 N. Then take N inside the bucket here. So 232 is equal to 53 N here. Then minus of 3 N square. Take both the term left side here. Minus 3 N square becomes plus 3 N square here. Minus of 53 N plus 232. That is equal to 0. Again, it is a quadratic equation here. Okay, it is a quadratic equation. So 3 into 232 here. So 3 into 232. It gives a 3 2 is a 6 here. 3 3 is a 9. And 3 2 is a 6. 6 is 96. So product of two numbers must be 6 is 96 here. Okay. And sum of two numbers are minus of 53. You find the two numbers here. Product of two numbers must be 696. 3 into 232 gives us 696 here. Then sum of two numbers is minus 53. Hence 696 that is divided here by 3. 3 2 is 3 3 is 3 2 is here. Again divided by 2. 2 1s are 2 here. Then 2 1s are 2. 2 6s are 12. Then divided by 2 here. 2 5s are 10. Then 2 8s are here. Then divided by 2 here. Then 2 2s are 4. 2 9s are. Okay. Therefore 2 into 2 into 2 becomes 8. So write here 3 into 2 2 into 2 becomes 8 into 29 into 29. Okay. In this case, take your 29 into 3. 29 into 3. 9 3 is 18 here. 3 2 is 6 plus 1 78. Yes, 78 into 8 here. ओके ना, 3 × 29 becomes 28 into area. Obviously 78 × 8 becomes 696. Okay, no problem. But 78 - 8 not gives a -53. Even if you add the number, will not get a -53. Therefore, take care. 8 × 3. 8 × 3 = 24. 24 × 29. Obviously, 24 × 29 is 696. And 24 + 29 is -53. Therefore, two numbers are -24 - -29. And here also -24 × -29. Okay, -24 - -29 is -53. -24 × -29 is 696. Okay, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಬೇಕಾದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 3 × 232 ಎಷ್ಟು 696 ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಈ ನಂಬರ್ ಬರ್ಕೊ, ಕಳೆದ ಅಥವಾ ಕೂಡಿಸಿದ್ರೆ -53 ಬರ್ಬೇಕು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಈಗ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬರ್ತೀರ, ನನಗೆ 3 ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರಿ, 2 × 2 × 2 becomes 8 × 29. ಈಗ ನಾವು ಮೊದಲೇ ಇದನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಅದು ಪರ್ಲಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ಈಗ ಎರಡು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ 24 - 29 ಬರ್ದವು, 24 × 29 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, 696 ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. 24 + 29 ಮಾಡಿ 53 ಬರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಎರಡು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೋಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತೀನಿ, -24 - -29. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಕಿಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ, 3 n² -53 ಅನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ -24 n - 29 n +232 + 232 = 0. From these two terms, n is the common factor, 3 n common. So n -8 n. From these two terms, -29 is the common here. So n -8 = 0. Okay, ಇಲ್ಲಿ 3 n × 8 ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ 3 n² ಬರುತ್ತಾ, 3 n × 8 ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ -24 n ಬರುತ್ತಾ, -29 × n -29 n ಬರುತ್ತೆ, -29 + 29 × 8 = 232. Okay, then n - 8 common factor here. So n -8 common here. (3n - 29) = 0. Hence (n - 8) = 0 and (3n - 29) = 0. Therefore (n = 8) and (3n = 29). (n = 29/3). Okay, here you will get two values of n here. N value is 8 and 29/3. But n = 29/3 not possible here. Okay, so but n = 29/3 is not possible. Because here n should be a natural number here. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್, ಈಗೇನು ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಇದೆ, ಪ್ರೊಗ್ರೆಷನ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಸೇರಿದ, ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್, ಪದಗಳ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ. ಪದಗಳ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಏನಿರ್ತವೆ, ಸ್ವಾಭಾವಿಕ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆಗಳಾಗಿರ್ತವೆ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ಹಿಂಗೆ. 29/3 ಅಂತೂ ಬರ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ n = 29/3 ತೊಗೊಳ್ಬಾರ್ದು ನೀವು ಅಂತ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ. ಸ್ವಾಭಾವಿಕ ಸಂಖ್ಯೆ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇರೋದು ಯಾವುದು, n = 8. n = 8 ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತಗೋಕಾಗ್ತೀವಿ. n = 8 ಇಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಏನ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್, ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್, ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. ಸೊ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ, ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ (l = a + n - 1) · d. Therefore, this equal to a value is 25. So, right here, 25 plus n value is 8 here, minus 1 into d, d value is minus 3, d value is minus 3, okay. Therefore, this is equal to 25. Here, plus into minus becomes a minus here. 8 minus 1, 7. 7 3 is 21. 25 minus 21 gives 4 here. Therefore, the last term L is equal to 4. 4 is the answer here.